a fast bike. I'll take a little walk around and check it out. The neutral, a 2017 model of Yamaha MT-10. What the fuck is that? I think it has 160 horsepower. Well, it sounds pretty good. 6-speed gearbox, of course. ABS brakes, of course. Shifter. Warning, moose. This bike is a lot faster than my Triumph Speed Ripple. I don't like the color blue, but hey, they come in different colors, so that's no big deal. Akrapovic, yeah. It has different riding modes, 3 of them, but it only one, three, two. I have no idea what they stand for. The mirrors are pretty cool. Yeah. Turn it off. Boom.
Yamaha makes great bikes. No question about that. And they are not too expensive either. Compared to like Italian or German bikes. The front looks kind of cool. That's a good thing to have on the seat. The acceleration is pretty amazing. Phew! So you don't slide off the seat. A badass looking bike. Oh, I'm running low on fuel. I think I better go back. Easy to handle.
And it has cruise control. You can set.
But I won't do that. I'm just gonna ride.
I wonder what the top speed is on this bike. Mode 3. What happens then? Yeah, it's a slower. I think it's a bit slower. Here comes the train, kaboom! Yeah, I like this bike. I like all bikes. I think mode 1 is the way to go.
Oh, I love it!
Good dash. Very clear and big. Even in the sunlight. Clear and bright, even in sunlight. That's good.
Saddle is kind of stiff.
Is it as it should be, I guess. It's not a cruiser seat. No soft padding. The shocks are adjustable, of course, both front and rear. Here comes the cruiser, let's see if he waves. No, I knew it. It sounds pretty good with that Akrapovic exhaust. Let's see if the indicator comes back automatically. I don't think so. No. They never do on the Yamaha bikes. I think this bike wheelies very easily, but I'm not going to try it. I'm not going to try to do that. The shop. So
yeah, very nice bike.